been a long and a very hot day in Rwanda, and I've just got back from the cold UK, and it's tipping it down. My cats are here.
Hello, darling.
My cats are here. My camera's waterproof, I hope. So I think really, I need to just step out here. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that is absolutely wonderful. Oh, yes. It's getting a little bit stuffy in there. I'm just going to stand here in the rain for a minute. Surprisingly cold rain. Oh, yes, what a nice way to end the day. It's been a lovely day. I had breakfast this morning with my friends Joanna, Chantel and Solveig. And it was just a lovely, lovely brunch. It was a boozy brunch. We had cocktails. We had fruit. And Solveig made a homemade rhubarb, like, jam. And I have no idea where she got the rhubarb from. But she did it. So it's just a really nice way. Hey, did you see the lightning? It was a really, really nice day. Should be some thunder. Wait for it. Wait for it. There we go. It's only a little clap. Sometimes here it is so loud, like the world explodes. But that was just little. Oh, it's so good to be back.
Oh, yeah. Better. I feel better. I was just sitting there, I was doing some work and it was hot and a bit crap. And then I heard the rain and I thought, yeah, let's go and stand in that. It's a bit of a blessing. The Rwandan rain. It's a bit of a blessing.